What's going on?
What'd I do?
So I did something crazy. Not really crazy, but like, I stepped it up a little bit. So usually when I purchase my clip-ins, I always get like the 160 gram from Luxury for Princess, but I decided to, you know, level up and get the 220 gram. And let me tell you, it was the best decision I've ever made in my life. So not really like best decision, but like it's up there in like the top 20 best decisions that I've ever made in my life. Not the best though, but close enough. Like it's so thick. Like, come on. Like, it's beautiful. If you want to see my 160 gram and how it looks compared to this, go to my previous video. I think it's one of the first videos that I posted about how I flip in my extensions. That was the 160 gram, but yeah. And the color is like perfect. But yeah, so it comes in a 22 inch. It's not as heavy. I thought it was gonna be really heavy, but it's actually pretty light on my hair. It's not like weighing me down. I don't feel like I need to take it out. I know some clip-ins, when you put them in, it hurts because it's just so heavy on your head. But these are amazing. They clip really well to my hair. But yeah, so definitely check it out. The packaging was amazing. They literally like stepped it up. I want you to want me. Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? But anyways, yeah, it comes with two makeup clips. So when you're doing your makeup, you can clip your hair back. Yeah, really nice packaging. Highly suggest. So luxurious and nice and thick. Even like, even with the 160, like my clip-ins last me for a good year, so I'm excited that I got the higher gram because it's gonna last me for even longer. So you're gonna get your money's worth. The longest crush ever. If I ever get the fuck, it'll be the longest bus ever. Love is a drug, like the strongest stuff ever, and fuck it up. You can kind of see like my short hair. I don't know if you can see it because it blends so well. That's when you know it's good, when you can't even see where your real hair is. You can kind of see like right here, where my short hair is at, right here. That's when you know it's good, because like it blends so well with my hair. I will link down the description of the exact clip-ins that I did purchase from Luxury for Princess. So if you are looking to buy them, go buy them. Amazing product, amazing brand. I've been wearing this brand since 2015. And this is the only brand that I'll probably ever wear because it just blends so well with my hair. But yeah, I love it. So if you're looking for a really good clip-in brand, Luxury for Princess.